प्रीति तंवर जी हेलो, आनंद जायसवाल जी हाय, लता चौहान जी हाय, शीतल अग्रवाल जी हेलो, अमित वर्मा हाय, गौरव मिश्रा जी हेलो, कल्पना कोठारी जी हाय, गौरव मिश्रा जी थैंक यू, रिंकू लखना जी जी हाय, पारुल गर्ग जी हेलो, सुरभि माथुर जी हाय, टुडे वी आर मेकिंग शाही टुकड़ा इन एन हैदराबादी स्टाइल, सुरभि माथुर जी वी आर मेकिंग शाही टुकड़ा टुडे, सो गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन, वन हू आर वॉचिंग लाइव ऑन अस ऑन अमूल इंडिया फेसबुक पेज. So I am Vishal Sharma from Pacific Institute of Hotel Management, Udaipur, Rajasthan. Due to some electricity gone in the weather changes in Ajmer, we are doing a live in only the emergency lights. So please cooperate with us and what we are doing, in the emergency situation because the weather in Ajmer is not so good today. Let all the peoples will join, then we will start making our Shahi Tukda. हेलो नेहा विन्नी मिश्रा, कशिश ब्रिजलानी जी हाय, प्रियंका शर्मा हेलो। सो वी आर स्टार्टिंग अवर लाइव सेशन ऑफ अमूल इंडिया। सो टुडे वी आर मेकिंग शाही टुकड़ा इन एन हैदराबादी स्टाइल। सो यू ऑल ऑफ यू नो और आई थिंक सम ऑफ द पीपल यू डज नॉट नो व्हाट इज शाही टुकड़ा। अ शाही टुकड़ा इज एन ट्रेडिशनल डिश एंड इट इज इन स्वीट विच इज मेड इन हैदराबाद। द लोकेशन इन हैदराबाद इट इज मेड एंड इट इज ओनली मेड एट द टाइम ऑफ ईद एंड होली। सो टुडे वी आर प्रिपेयरिंग। सो आई थैंक टू सर ईशान सर हु आर सपोर्टेड अस फॉर मेकिंग अस लाइव ऑन अमूल फेसबुक पेज एंड आई थैंक शेफ मुरली मनोहर गुप्ता सर, शेफ डॉक्टर शेफ संगीता धर फॉर सपोर्टिंग अस मी एंड टू गो इन अ लाइव एंड encouraging me to go live and doing the work and enhancing our confidence on the Amul India Facebook page. I thank again Amul India for providing such a huge items to me for making a Shahi Tukda today. So we will start. My colleague and my friend will escort me and he will do my live session. So I request Akshita to kindly please. So, what are the ingredients we are required to make a Shahi Tukda is first thing. All of you, I know that all the people will do not know what is Shahi Tukda. A Shahi Tukda is a traditional dish. I am repeating again. It is a traditional dish which is been made in Hyderabad. The location of Hyderabad, and it is basically made in the festival of Eid and Holi. The Shahi Tukda is a very much rich sweet dish which is eaten by the Mughals at that time. So we are starting us. The ingredients which we are required in the Shahi Tukda are, first we are required Amul Taza toned milk, then we are required clarified butter, then we are requiring a sugar, caustic sugar, then we are requiring mawa, then we are requiring for garnishing we are requiring raisins, cashew nut, pistachios and chironji and some leaves of saffron we are requiring, and little bit of water for making a sugar syrup, and we are also requiring a black pepper which is been crushed with in black, and we are requiring a bread, our Amul white bread we are required. So we are starting with making first a rabdi first. So we are making a rabdi of 1 liter of Amul toned milk we are using. So we are adding our Amul toned milk in a non-stick pan. We are making a rabdi of 1 liter of milk. Then we have to stir our rabdi till it is get thick, because if you are not stirring the milk, it will stuck and it will stuck in the kadai. I would suggest to best to use the non-stick pan for making everything, because it is a non-sticky pan and it will gives us the good flavor and good things. So we have to continuously stir the milk so that our rabdi will get a good flavor and a good thickness. I am audible to everyone? Or I am seenable to everyone? I request all of you to please comment in the section. If anyone have any question, I request to please comment so that I can answer those questions. You You can also make this with an flavored rabdi also. But I am making is in kesar rabdi, because my family members love kesar and they are very much eating of kesar. That's why I am using the kesar. And you can also use any flavor of things like strawberry, chocolate. It is your choice. We have to continuously stir this. This is my first live session, so if I do any mistake, I request you to please comment on the section so that I can improve my mistake, because it is my first live session on Amul as well as on the Facebook. I am going first on live, so please, if anyone have any query and I am doing any mistake, I request you to please comment on the section so that I can improve that. You can use a rabdi in anything, like making a ice cream or anything, because Amul milk is very much rich milk for making a rabdi or anything. We are very much have the good factory of Amul. Pratibha Jain ji, hello. Now you can see our milk is coming to boil. Please remove all the stick milk from side edges so that our rabdi will get a good flavor and a good thickness we will get. So I am repeating once again, today we are making Shahi Tukda in an Hyderabadi style. So Shahi Tukda is basically a traditional sweet dish which is prepared in Hyderabad, and it is prepared in the month of Ramzan also and in the month of Eid, and it is prepared in Rajasthan also at the time of Holi, because lots of the Rajasthani eats Shahi Tukda, and the word is itself giving its mean. What is Shahi? Shahi is in a royal things which Maharajas and Mughals were eat at that time. That's why its name called in Shahi Tukda. Now we will add almost 100 grams of sugar in it. 2 to 3 tablespoon of sugar we are adding in this. Yes, Ishan ji, moreover our mentor Sangeeta Dhar ma'am and Mulli sir, Gupta sir are really so nice and super. Yes, our faculty of Pacific Institute of Hotel Management is really extremely and extraordinary, and very good teachers we have got. And we are so much lucky to have Chef Murali Manu and then Dr. Chef Sangeet Adar. And we have one more chef, Chef Jacob John, who is an executive at Ready Ramada. And we have the best faculty. So we are lucky and we are, our mentors are very lucky to have such a good children to them. The smell and the fragrance of rabdi is coming out. I understand you cannot feel that, but I can feel that. I request you to please make this at your home and serve it. It is very good. You can also eat rabdi without You can see our milk is coming to boil. You have to continuously stir the milk and always use a wooden spatula or wooden spoons in a non-stick pan, because it is good so that our pan will always be non-stick. If you are using a steel spoon, then it will be in a stick pan. So it is a request to please only use the wooden things in it. Now we will add little bit of saffron in it. Get a good flavor and also a good color to a rabdi, and we will keep a saffron for garnishing purpose also. So you can look, our rabdi is getting very much good and very authentic. अर्चना श्रीवास्तव जी, हेलो। थैंक यू प्रियंका शर्मा for commenting us.
Okay. and your comedy.
Now we will add 150 grams of mawa in it. We are using homemade mawa because you all of you know the mawa which is being purchased by the market is not so good. So we have make our mawa from stirring a milk. So you have to grate a mawa first and then after you have to put it in a milk or rabdi for making a rabdi. So you can see our rabdi is getting. A thickness. So at that side our rabdi is making, we will make our sugar syrup. For sugar syrup we are taking milk, water and sugar. We are taking 150 grams of sugar in it for making a sugar syrup. We have to make a डेढ़ तार ऑफ चाशनी इन इट. वी हैव टू मेक 1.5 तार की चाशनी. सो यू कैन सी द केसर हैज गिवन हिज कलर एंड द मावा इज रिएक्टिंग इन इट. And the milk is getting thick. Yes, Sangeeta ji. If you are not using a sugar, you can use a brown sugar, or in Rajasthan we call it a gudiya sakkar. You can use that also, or you can also use a jaggery also, because it many of the people does not eat sugar due to the sugar. That's why you can use anything. So I am repeating again, today we are making Shahi Tukda in Hyderabadi style. So the ingredients which we are required to making a Shahi Tukda is our mawa, ghee, sugar, Amul Taza toned milk, breads and dry fruits. All the dry fruits you can use. And this is what we are making our rabdi, and we are making our sugar syrup this. You can use this rabdi also in making a rasmalai. You can add more sugar in it and you can use this for making a rasmalai. Or you can also make from this rabdi, you can also make a ice cream. Amul is very good brand in India and it provides lots of things to us. Thanks Amul once again. And thanks thanks Ishan sir who have been with me and has sent me for live session. So our sugar syrup is ready. We are closing our gas. So it is ready, sugar syrup is ready. Now we have to make a rabdi. Rabdi takes lots of time because the milk has to be reduced and the mawa and the sugar and the kesar will get its colors. That's why it will take some time. Yes, Gaurav Mishra ji, what I say about the Amul product? All India is knowing about the Amul product. You can also, but I can explain the Amul product. Amul product, we have Amul Masti Spice Buttermilk. We have Amul Lassi. We have Amul Fruit Nutrition. We have garlic and herbs. Butter. It is a new butter which is available in the market. You can go and use. And we have Amul Mithai Neat. Amul butters of school packs. We have Amul school pack butter. You can give it to your child for when he goes to school. Amul have lots of product in the market. Amul have their own buttermilk. Amul have their ice creams. Amul have their milk made. Amul have their mithai made. And also milk have. They have breads also. They have many dry fruits also. What they are providing. But all the products are not available in your city. It is available in the website on Amazon or everything. Or you can visit Amul at Anand. So look at the rabdi. It is getting thicker. Yes, I am saying na, all the things are not available in all the cities. You are lucky one of them, so you are getting the things of Amul in your city. And Amul is very much good brand. It almost provide all the product in their relative cities, and who are requesting them, they also provide them. So you are very lucky, Gaurav Mishra ji, to have an Amul product in your city. And we are providing, and Amul is also providing their best services in all the villages, also in all the cities of the India. Now you can see the milk is getting reduced. Yes, Ranjita ji, if the, all the products of Amul are not available in Jamshedpur, you can also visit on Amazon, Flipkart, on the social media you can also visit. They will provide all the product what you are needing. Because it is not possible to have all the cities have their own dealers. That's why you can also visit on Amazon and you can also purchase the Amul product. So you can see our rabdi is now completed. Now we will switch off the gas and we will put this rabdi to have chill. Now we are taking our bread and we will cut our bread in a triangular shape. So first we have to cut the edges of the bread, the brown edges of the bread. I request you to please use the white bread only, because when the white bread will fry in the ghee, in clarified butter, it will give a good color. If you are using brown bread, then it is your choice, but I request you to please use only the white bread, because it will give a good color when you are serving the Shahi Tukda. It will give a good color to you. And cut the bread in a triangular shape. So So you will get these types of shape of bread. Look, it is very good. Now we will repeat the same process again. My bread is fresh, that's why it has been very hard to cut. So look, it will give this kind of. Now we have to fry this bread in a clarified butter. I am adding Amul ghee. So once again I am introducing me. I am Vishal Sharma from Pacific Institute of Hotel Management, Udaipur, Rajasthan, from Pacific University. And today we are making Shahi Tukda in an Hyderabadi style. I thank Ishan sir, Chef Murli Manohar Gupta sir, Chef Dr. Chef Sangeeta Dhar for guidance me. I thank Ashish sir for supporting me in a live session. And the ingredients which we are required in the making of a Shahi Tukda is milk, mawa, clarified butter, sugar, and water, cardamom, and almonds, cashew nut, raisins, and saffron for making a rabdi. And Amul will provide, Amul have provided me a product, like Amul have provided me butter, Amul mithai made, lassi, masti, and all these things. Now we are checking our butter is. Our butter is ready to fry. Now we will fry our butter. We have to only brown the bread. We have to not burn the bread. We have to only brown like this only. So our bread gets fried. We will repeat all this procedure for all the breads. You have to check again and again so that it will not burn. Bread does not take lots of time to fry. It almost takes less than a minute to fry. Once the butter gets flame, then it's easy to fry all the bread. Yes, you all are welcome to taste. Now we are doing our plating. So we have to dip our fried breads in sugar syrup so that it will gets a good sugar syrup and a good flavor also. So our breads are ready. Then we are adding our rabdi on it. You can put the rabdi in the fridge so that it will get chilled. You can also serve it in hot. Now we are adding cardamom on it, little bit of cardamom and little bit of chironji on it, and little bit of pistachio on it. And some pieces of cashew nut on it. So it will get a good color and also a good flavor, and rich it will be. And we are adding some raisins and some leaves of saffron on it. Or you can also use silver work or gold work. It is your choice what you are using, because it is said by a famous chef that every food is first eaten by eyes only, then it goes to nose, and then it goes to mouth. So I request all of you to please make this recipe at your home, and please tag me on my Instagram account shalsharma8300, and you can also tag me on Facebook page, and you can also tag us on Amul Facebook Live. And I again thanks to all the viewers who are watching live on us on Amul Facebook page. I thank Ishan sir, I thank Chef Murli Manohar Gupta, Chef Dr. Chef Sangeeta Dhar, who have supported me for making this wonderful occasion and making this session alive and good one. I again thank Amul the Taste of India. I request all the viewers to please go and watch the live video of others who are coming on live on Facebook Amul page. And I again thanks our college team, our placement in charge Mr. Rahul Sharma, our director Mr. Vinod Kumar Singh Bhadauri, our mentor Mrs. Namrata Sharma. I thanks all the mentors and all the faculty of the Pacific Institute of Hotel Management, Udaipur, Rajasthan. It is a culinary institute as well as a degree program which is being provided in Pacific Institute of Hotel Management. It is situated in Pratapnagar Extension, Airport Road, Debari, Udaipur. I thank Amul India again once again. Thank Mrs. Rachita for supporting me on a live session. I thank all the viewers and all the supporting staff for me. Thank you once again. I request all of you please make this recipe at your home. If anyone have any query, please I request to please comment on this, and I am being sharing this recipe on the Facebook page of Amul. Thank you once again. Thank you, Ishan sir. Thank you, Ashish. Thank you.